Hey guys, the last time I did a hair routine video, I was 3 months post Big Chop, and now I'm 7 months post Big Chop. So here's my updated short hair routine. So I'm starting off with freshly washed hair. And here I'm just showing you the true texture of my hair. Now I'm adding a light leave-in conditioner to my hair and then massaging that through. And then I'm just going to brush away some of the shed hair and get that out of there before moving on to the next step. Now I'm just going to spray a little bit of water to my hair before I add my styler. So the only styler that I'm using is Caravada's Creme Brulee, which is a light, moisture-rich curl-enhancing hair butter. This product defines curls and controls frizz and flyaways, provides moisture for up to 3 days, and is very light and doesn't weigh your hair down. I apply a generous amount to my hands and then pat it onto my hair and massage it into my hair in a circular motion. This helps my curls to form naturally before going over it with my magic twist sponge. I like to use this product especially in the summertime because it helps define my curls without having to use an additional product like gel or a heavy butter. And it controls frizz, so I can use this product only and still have my curls popping throughout the day, even when it's crazy humid outside and the temperature is blazing. So because my hair has grown quite a bit since the last time I did a short hair routine, I've upgraded to this Magic Twist sponge with less holes in it. Since it has less amounts of holes, it's able to grab more hair and curl it. And I also like that this sponge has a curved design, so it's easier to hold and massage into your hair. Once I've massaged this all over my head for 2 to 3 minutes and I feel that the curls have kind of formed, I go ahead and pat it down to kind of mold it into shape and let it dry. So after about 10 to 15 minutes, my hair is dry and my hair is set and done. So hopefully you guys enjoyed this video. If you try Caravada products, please let me know what you think about them in the comments below. And I will see you guys in the next video. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.